Hello, my name is David Cerebro, and I am the director and producer of the new film documentary, The United States of Fashion Designer Elie Tahari. So this is really a documentary about the life of this amazing personality called Elie Tahari. So Elie Tahari really started out of nothing, moved to America in the 70s with less than $100, and in a couple of years he built in a couple of years, in 4 decades almost, he built a $1 billion fashion empire. He's the true definition of the American dream and someone who I really look up to. So it was really a challenge for me to bring these 40 years of fashion into one movie and to condense all these great people who are part of this movie, such as Fern Malis, Terry Higgins from The Wall Street Journal, but also other fashion designers such as Nicole Miller, Denise Basso, and more. And of course, as I said at the beginning, Fern Malis, who is called the godmother of fashion. She is actually the founder of the New York Fashion Week. So it was really a great honor for me to do this movie. And you will see a lot of moments where it's like pure fashion. I didn't want any comment on it. I just wanted people to appreciate the craftsmanship of Mr. Elie Tahari and how much he uses the colors. And also, I wanted also for people such as myself who do not come from, I would say, the fashion world, to understand how fashion is created and understand what is his creative process. That was something that was very important for me to show. I mean, the other side now of the world, I mean, Madagascar filming a new movie. That's why I have the mustache, and this is in the hotel room. But I am so honored to have this movie part of the FFTG awards. It's really an honor for me to have that movie selected, and I hope you guys are going to be able to watch it and to appreciate it as much as I really enjoyed every second of making it. And the fashion world is absolutely amazing, but there is all the glamour that we can see around, but people tend to forget that it's also made of a lot of risk, a lot of sacrifices, and hard work. And it's also a big tribute to this wonderful country called the United States of America. That's why I called the movie The United States of Fashion Designer Elie Tahari, because it shows how everything is possible in this beautiful country if you show your biggest smile, have a good heart, and willing to work and to build things. So thank you so much. Big shout out to the FFTG Awards. Thank you so much for having me. Love you guys.